the new generation's music will be a deep red, a synthesis of those two elements. So, electronics, tapes, hyper-carrier vision, maybe one person with a lot of machines, tapes, and electronics, and one of those people using machines.